All right, we're back. I got the horn out, the battery unplugged. The engine died anyhow, so that really doesn't matter. But let's clean up the engine compartment and see how the engine looks when we're done with it. Gonna do this real quick before I climb up there. Okay, let's clean up the engine, see how it looks when we're done. Switch hands here. Alright. Hold on, my hose is tight. Dang it. This is not easy to do, believe me. We're almost out of time again. Whoo, man, this is not easy. You guys think this is easy? Try holding the wand that's putting out 3,000 pounds of pressure in one hand and holding the phone with the other hand. It's not easy to do, trust me. It's not easy. All right, more money, because we're not done. Oh, come on. All right, hopefully that'll be enough. We'll see. Okay. Wow. Dang it. And the hose gets caught on everything, of course. Okay, there we go. Hold on, let me change hands. I don't think that visor covers any good, so we'll just take it off. There we go. Thank you. nasty. Change hands again. My hands are getting really tired. Almost out of time. Okay. Woo. All right, guys, that was definitely not easy to do. One-handed car wash while I'm trying to video all this for you guys to see. Okay. Both the sun visors self-destructed, so whatever. Anyhow, all right, let's take a quick look. Here's the floor pan on the passenger side. Seat, dash is looking pretty decent. I sprayed everywhere, man. I just drowned it. I didn't care. And the outside of the car doesn't look great, but you know, it is what it is. I wanted to get the inside more than anything. There's still dirt in there, but you know, it's about as clean as it's going to get for now. It's going to take a lot more work, so. Anyhow. Got it cleaned up pretty decent. Oh! Okay. And there's a passenger side, or driver's side on the rear. Got a bunch of water in there. It's all dirty, but it'll drain out. There's holes in the floor pan, I guarantee you. And driver's side, the dash. actually looks pretty decent after spraying it. Got water dripping everywhere. And again, the floor pan is like completely rotted out. So yeah, that's a major problem. Look, there's a door seal that's shredded. No surprise there. Let's take a look at the engine real quick. And again, guys, I know this ain't a great video, but it's really hard to hang on to a high-pressure wand with one hand and turn the video with the other. It's definitely not easy to do. Okay. So again, this in here looks pretty decent. Cleaned up pretty nice. In there. Yeah, not bad. Oh, look, I got a mud dauber's nest and I didn't get. That sucks. Well, anyhow, we'll figure something out. Those engine looks pretty clean. Looks pretty nice. Not bad at all. And again, I think all this was painted at one point. Someone was cleaning it up and making it a nice car. So there's all that. Looks pretty good. I probably won't start now because I'm sure the ignition is wet. So make sure this battery stays unplugged. There we go. Okay. All right, guys, that's it for now. Some people like watching the people wash cars, some people don't. So anyhow, that's my car wash video. I'll put it on there too. So hope you guys enjoyed it. Stay tuned and I'll work on this car. I've got other cars to work on too. So, but I couldn't help but pass this one up. I've always wanted to try 5 cars. So now I got one, and we'll see how it goes with this thing. It's gonna be a fun project. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel if you want, and we'll keep going on these cars. Thanks for watching. Talk to you later. Bye.